I do not want to expose the internet to what my hands look like when the fly is undone.
Yes.
Mm.
Okay.
Do you think I should use the stool again?
I don't know.
But you know how I was saying, no, the stool's holding up the air purifier. Maybe I need a baby seat.
A baby seat?
You know those, like, when you're at restaurants, they give you the baby seat?
Like a booster seat?
Yeah, a booster seat.
That's small.
No, but the problem is I'm too tall.
No, you are not even too tall. Cannot even be tall.
See all of my neck.
You can't see the very tip of the head of the neck.
But can it see the fretboard?
Yes.
Okay.
I think.
There's so many guitar videos out there, like, whatever, like, it's like they're pretending to be amateur, but they hide, like, the first three or four, like, fret positions. So you can't act, like, when they're playing down here, you can see them, but when they play up here, you can't see.
Yeah.
And it's like, I don't ever want to do that to people.
Because so many people watch you.
Yes. But Do you see how this chair is too small for me?
Yes.
I mean, I could be dehydrated. I am, like, doing things to my body that dehydrate them.
Yeah.
But I just put my middle finger down here. You see where this is?
Mm-hmm.
And I have no sensation. It's like the muscle, the nerves are completely dead.
That's a bit weird.
Well, I think that's what's supposed to happen, but it's an unsettling feeling.
Yeah.
You're actually, like, happy that you aren't going to be cooking?
Yeah, I like to cook.
Okay.
And I also like like that with your family, I can make hilariously large quantities of food and then not have to have panic attacks over, like, whether I'm going to eat it or not, because it's not my problem.
My mom never says, like, you know, maybe that's too much food.
Yes.
She will never say that.
This is correct. Okay, so I need to take it out of the fridge.
That pulled pork. I know she made way too much, but we ate it all.
That's kind of amazing.
Like within a week.
I am sorry, I did not even make you any pulled pork.
No, it's okay. I'm just like, it's like, I think that was like a trendy food when she made it.
Yeah. Well, she was making it all the time. It was about the same time as Rob put out a pulled pork barbecue sauce.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, so I think that was me. I forgot the camera was on and that upset me.
Is there anything you said that you don't want the camera to know?
Not that I'm aware of.
Sometimes I can play this and sometimes I can't. I think I got it right. And I told you before about my hand muscles aching.
Yeah, which is reasonable.
Guitar is so good, and I wanted to play guitar when I was younger, and I told you my coach got me that Toys R Us guitar that cost $20 and was like completely not
useful in any
yeah.
way, yes.
But nonetheless, I learned the American National Anthem on it, but then I was like, okay, this is really frustrating and difficult, and I don't want to do this. And I was like 20 at the time, so I wasn't even like...
Wait, they got you a Toys R Us guitar when you were like 20?
Yeah.
I thought you were a little kid.
No.
I thought that was like a reasonable present to give a child.
Anyways, it's like my parents had this conspiracy about not letting me play guitar. But obviously that's not true because that sounds crazy.
God, but...
So we have some G major and G minor that we should be able to do since we know caged. I looked at these. So like someone sent me these chords before. And I looked at them, and I said, okay. I looked at them and I said, how can I possibly even try to play this? And now I can. And I think the real stepping stone was when my friend, I don't know, not... He wasn't violent about it, but he was just like, just learn this chord. Because I basically needed to stretch out my hand. And when I started, I thought it was like, I use literally too much, so I'm gonna say legally. I thought it was legally impossible to play those two chords.
Legally impossible?
It was legally impossible.
I love you.
I love you.
I play some volume.
Yeah. But don't forget about the volume though, please.
Awesome.
Even though I played Tomb Raider with the volume on. I am a big hypocrite. Mm-hmm. But you didn't mind, right?
I was not playing guitar while you were trying to play Tomb Raider.
Tomb
Raider is pretty cool too.
Yeah, it was kind of like watching TV, I think. Or I'm imagining from your perspective that it was like watching TV.
Yeah, it was. And then I have to like not do anything for like an hour and a half.
Are you allowed to come back down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you can leave roasted me oven for like ever.
Yeah, I know. I was talking to my mom the other day about something she told me as a teenager before my first episode. Mm-hmm. I was like learning to cook or cooking for the first time. And I left a pot of boiling water while I went to the bathroom.
That's different.
No, but she said to me that, like, the people she works with, meaning mentally ill people, mm-hmm. They do that a lot in a lot of apartments. Like, you know, she worked in, like, housing.
Yeah.
So, a lot of apartments got burned down because people just bought stuff on the stove and then left the room.
Well, yeah. That's different than leaving something in the oven, though. Like, even if the thing in the oven would catch on fire, it's still inside the oven, you know?
Yeah, and we have smoke detectors.
We also have, oh wow, it smells like things are burning detected.
We also have cigarettes.
Fine.
I'm sorry. I did not mean to contradict.
Well, I'm not sitting in the kitchen for like an hour and a half.
No.
So.
But my mom does do that, and I have no idea. Like, I think she's okay with it. Like, she enjoys sitting in the kitchen for some reason. But I don't understand how. But like, I've talked to her. I've been like, Are you okay alone here in the kitchen? And she's like, oh, yeah. I guess she likes smelling the food or something, or...
Probably.
You know, like, the process of cooking makes you hungry?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Are you playing good or evil?
Good, because I'm sober.
Yes.
Although I am breaking into a spy bunker at the moment, but since the war ended a while ago, I think that's okay.
Well, spy bunkers are evil, so breaking into one is good.
Probably.
It took me a while to even realize that I was playing the same shapes over and over.
Yeah.
Just in different positions. And I haven't been focusing too hard on you see how it's like C, 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 A, C, D?
Yeah.
What that means is like, so, for CC, you know I talked about coming from the first string and then coming from the sixth string?
Mm-hmm.
You know, for inversions?
Yes.
So, you don't have to look, but... Well, I'll do that better. That's a C major inversion, and... That's C major not inversion. Don't know what you call not. It's just C major. So what the notes.